from Yurtsville, Claymont, with a 38-5 record, sophomore Cody Bercher. From Bellbrook, with a 44-1 record, freshman Cameron Kelly. The championship match in Division I, on mat one. From Massillon Perry, with a 41-4 record, sophomore David Bavry. And from Rexville Broadview Heights, with a 20-2 record, freshman Austin Asid.
Cody Bercher of Claymont. Cody's going to be in the brown and white singlet. He's wrestling Cameron Kelly of Bellbrook. Cameron's going to be in the purple, white, and yellow singlet.
Dark red and then a big white one will come off in.
Yep.
start of the second, still score 2-2. Bercher going down. Start with that stalemate, 29 seconds left in the second. Kelly on top with the lead of 5-2 still. Kelly with the 5-2 lead is going to go down. Division II 106 champ from Bellbrook, Cameron Kelly.